Once you've finished your qualitative analysis with the slinky, put it away, put the marbles back in the bag and tie off the bag. And then we'll do some quantitative analysis with a metal wire between two pulleys. Now, we'll use a function generator to electrically excite it, and we'll get into how exactly that works more in next semester when you take electricity and magnetism. But for right now, you can know that we'll send a current through the wire, and the wire is straddled by a magnet, and that'll create an oscillating frequency. Use a tape measure, measure the length of the wire from where it just touches one pulley to just touches the other pulley. And then the wire has a bucket, and you'll have a series of masses, and you'll use those masses to vary the tension on the string by placing them gently in the bucket. Use the lab balance to get the total mass so that you can calculate the tension. The wire clips. Alligator clips attach on the far side of the pulley so that they're not adding mass to the string.